y'all quiet. We're gonna be respectful the whole performance through, not just at the beginning. Oh, yeah. We're gonna watch everybody respectfully. Come on, stand here.
Compose this piece that you're going to hear in a little second. So we wanted to tell you a little bit about our piece, so when you're listening, you kind of get an idea of what we did. So the name of our piece is called Reconstruction. So the Reconstruction, so named for the period in American history, chronicles the ongoing journey of African Americans towards true freedom. The first section of the piece marks the semblance of peace after war. This period is false calm that gave African Americans a sense of hope for the future. That hope is translated into the violin section of Beat Rhythm. Moving forward in time, the next section portrays the boom of activity through the 60s and the civil rights movement. The heavy restrictions raised, questions asked by the violas in the solo of the next section.
And those questions are we really free? Have we ever been? Could we ever be? This leads to the deeper and more solemn reflections of the following portion of the piece. This grows into the final section of the piece, which proposes an obligation. We will grow. We will progress. And you must progress with us because the force of our momentum will not